Smith here from AC Moore with ways to get your kids to give back this summer with lemonade stands and crafts. Thank you for coming
in. Happy summer.
Thank you. It's a very colorful table here.
We have a partnership, which is wonderful. It's Alex's Lemonade Stand. There was a little girl, Alex Scott, who had cancer, mm-hmm. and she wanted to raise money. And on her own, she said, I want to do a lemonade stand, and I want to raise money to help cure cancer. And she's since been gone, but her family has continued with the Alex's Lemonade Stand Foundation.
Oh, that's great.
So we're partnering with them as part of our Summer Fun Wednesday program.
Okay.
And it's starting on June 26th, so it's next Wednesday from 1 to 3. You can pick up a tote for a dollar and get to decorate it for free.
Mm-hmm.
And all the proceeds from the sale of the tote go to Alex's. But what we want to show is how kids can learn that they can give to others and do for others, and to learn how that is a really great thing and not what am I going to get.
Right.
And so we have a lot of different projects, like here's a neat sign and a lemonade collection holder for your money, and jewelry that you may want to sell, as well as this can be a little collection box. This is our glass blocks, and mm-hmm. this is a product called Gallery Glass. And what you do is you just take the pattern and you trace it onto here. You let this dry with what they call the leading, and then you just fill it in. You peel it off, and it goes on here.
Oh, that's
Isn't
neat.
It neat? So yeah. It's like a look of stained glass.
And this is the paint that goes?
Yes, this is the paint. And on our website, we have all the projects of what you can do. And then the rest of our Summer Fun Wednesday are going to be free make and takes. And so they're going to be the following Wednesdays through August 14th from mm-hmm. 1 to 3.
Mm-hmm.
And these are some of the different things, like the tape, and you know the duct tape. We always are doing something with
that.
Oh,
duct tape is great.
And there's new duct tape. It's called Ducklings, which is such a cute name.
Just because it's smaller?
Yes.
Okay.
And then these like scratch art stickers and model magic from Crayola. They can make this little owl. And so everything is going to be great to really teach the kids to have some fun. And
puzzles.
Puzzles. You can make your own puzzle. And just this fun thing. And this is a lemonade stand that we had done.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the top part of it. We could never have shown the whole thing.
Right.
But what we did is the designers in our office painted it, and we blinged the whole thing out. Thousands and thousands of rhinestones. But just to have fun, but also to promote the cause.
Right. And that's a nice thing for the kids. You could drop in from 1 to 3 on Wednesdays. And it's not going to cost your camp money. It's just going to be a nice demonstration.
The first, the one for Alex's is a dollar. All the rest of them are free.
Okay. And what do we have here?
These are these pencil boxes. And mm-hmm. this is a neat thing. It's called Tape Feedy. And it's all this thin tape. And so it's a little easier for some kids instead of the duct tape.
Mm-hmm.
And then we also have these tubes that what they do is these stickers. What you do is there's like a black paint on it. And then what you do is you scratch on it and you can make different designs. And we also have, eight total.
Uh-huh.
And so in all the different things, and like this is a really fun thing, this sign.
Right.
Now this is how you can take your school projects or signage to a whole other level. Mm-hmm. And it's a product called Art Skills. And so there's the lights, there's the moving arm, there's all these different fun things that you can do for your school projects, but also for something like a lemonade stand.
Right.
It's surely to get noticed.
Okay. All right. And you do all that at AC Moore this summer.
Yes.
Robin, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you so much.
All right.